Rosa blossomed around him. Golden light glowed from a slender bottle. He cradled it in his arms.
Like the Wishing One figurine in the music box? Yes, exactly. Especially the bottle. That's the Wishing One's legendary supreme artifact.
The object the Prophet foresaw? What the Wish Envoy gets in the future? Is that the same artifact you're talking about?
Momo, I think this clue is an important part of acquiring the entire Wishful or Rosa outfit. The inspiration was only for part of the outfit. Maybe, as we get closer to the Prophet, we'll discover more about the Wishing One's supreme artifact.
So, where are we off to next?
I don't know. Maybe the ledger. We were so focused on the coma incident, we didn't have time to check it. Since the Wish Envoy is connected to the Prophet, maybe it holds some clues.
My mom's name. It's not in the ledger.
Let me see. Oh, you're right. It isn't in there.
We know she bought a Quick Wish bottle. So if she bought it, why isn't it in the ledger?
That's strange.
Also, a lot of the names here, they're Flamecrest Festival participants.
Flamecrest Festival?
It's a grand festival held in Stoneville. But beyond that, I don't know much.
The residents of Stoneville are close with the PCs. So, with Feywish sprites and Floorwish folk, they try to keep their distance.
Besides a few traders, we don't really hear from them much. Even our wish-making traditions are different. As a dream warehouse keeper, I'm afraid I won't be able to accompany you to Stoneville.
Feywish sprites aren't welcome there either. I'll just have to sneak in.
Let's split up for now, then. We'll meet up later to share information.
But we don't really know anything about Stoneville. We should ask the people there. Or maybe a PC.
Miss Dodo Bear?
Yeah, we'll talk to Dodo Bear at the bridge near the Meadow Activity Support Center. She owes us one anyway.
Nikki, Momo, take care. And don't trust the PCs. They supposedly bring bad luck. If you need anything, come find me.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Thank you.